boxing fans in Los Angeles, we have some good news for you. Come February 25th, right here in Los Angeles at Club Nokia, you can watch a very good fight with Victor Ortiz for only $19.
What's going on, Victor?
I'm just hanging out, man. Just enjoying the time, you know? Just enjoying the vibe for now.
Your fans can't wait. Your fight's coming up when?
It's coming up 4 weeks, February 25th. It's pretty close, man, and I'm ready. I'm ready to go.
What can you tell me about the gentleman behind you over there?
That he's going to take him away from you because we have to do a press conference. We'll talk to you in two and two. Bye.
Fight Night Club. This concept came about a year ago. The idea was to have local talent, to build local talent for the future of boxing, and bring in all good fighters and fights where they're evenly matched, fights where anyone can win. And every single fight we've had, every single event we've had no complaints whatsoever. They have been excellent fights. We've had many upsets. We've had many wars in that ring. And I'll tell you one thing, Fight Night Club is a series now that is gaining great momentum. We are looking to moving it out to Texas, going to Chicago, going on to Arizona. So Fight Night Club will be hopefully watched by all these various states.
Fight Night Club is a series that is going to be monthly at the Nokia Theater, and we're starting February 25th with Victor Ortiz. Excuse me. And so the idea behind it was to bring boxing back to Los Angeles. I want to bring boxing back not only on a monthly basis, but bring it back every weekend. So slowly but surely we're working on that. The fans have been great. The fights have been excellent.
You feel like you're in the ring almost, and the sweat comes off you when you're sitting on the stage and standing downstairs. And we keep looking for more things to enhance the guest experience, and the fact that we have all the entertainment before, during, and afterwards, we just think that it creates atmosphere that the fans really like. And what we're
difference in that with these fights are, it's a great atmosphere. It's like a club atmosphere. People are like, you know, they're hearing the music. The fights are obviously the important part of it. They're great fights. First of all, we have all local talent from Los Angeles, from the surrounding areas here in LA. That was the first, you know, part we wanted to take care of, was make sure the fights are great. But then we wanted to make sure the fans enjoy themselves while they're watching the fights, in between fights, after the fights. They have that, they can hang out with their friends, have a drink, mingle with the fighters. I'm here, sometimes Mosley comes down and Hopkins, and so it's a fun time for the fight fans. General admission, which I actually urge anybody who wants to come down to Fight Night Club, is buy a general admission ticket, because with that ticket you can go anywhere in the club. With that ticket, you can go towards the ringside, you can watch and sit back and enjoy the fights. Every seat is perfect. You can go up in the balcony and watch the fights from up on top. And that was very important to me, is that make sure that we price the tickets right. And so I think $19 is perfect. And they're action-packed fights. We have 4, 6, 8 rounders, sometimes 10 rounders. Which we're having with Victor Ortiz this February 25th, and we've had many upsets. I mean, I've had some top contenders lose and get knocked out on Fight Night Club with guys who have six wins with 10 losses, or you know, this is what Fight Night Club is all about. Our matchmakers have been doing a tremendous job.
In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.